We welcome you to our Thanksgiving feast of college football in one of the great locations for the game, where it's not just religion, but a holy day of obligation.
A five-star freshman from Mesquite, Texas that Bruce Feldman talked about in our open, in to make that play. A little pitch back, going with a little flea flicker to Sadler, and he's wide open. With the wind circumstances, change of quarter, how that affects Mahomes. That pass is airmailed.
Wow.
Oh, and then it goes into the hands of Grant. Jakeem Grant. Hello. How do you do? Ricochet.
Tell that guy in the middle is.
So can he go, Mahomes. Touchdown. Yeah, he's enjoying it, too. Washington again, pounding it, and he is in there for a touchdown. Wes Warren is back in the game, dotting the backfield for Swoops. And he'll take it. It's wide open. Inside the 10, touchdown.
Bonte Hinton in trailing technique.
Still a six-yard gain, so second and four. Nice. There goes Warren. There he is again. Touchdown.
With their, not their frontline players, three key ones are out of this lineup.
Washington breaks free. Scot-free into the end zone. Touchdown.
Can block anybody. So you can't be shocked that they're going to do the same thing.
Swoops. There it is. Touchdown.
Kid is having a tremendous day running the football.
Swoops. Wow. Swoops. See you later. Touchdown, Texas. 40 yards for him, and here's Stockton right at the goal line. Mahomes wants the touchdown. He got it. Oh, they go with a little chicanery to Grant. A flea flicker, Bumaruski style, touchdown!
On that football at score.
Warren remains the setback. He gets it, and he's in for the touchdown! And congratulations to Cliff Kingsbury and his Texas Tech Raider program. Trust me, a win against Texas, no matter where their program is in today's college football, matters a great deal to the folks down in Lubbock.
Well, they deserve every bit of it, both sides.
Well, our final, 48-45, Texas Tech.